like gay people. I don't like minorities. I don't like affirmative action. And I want to kill people for oil. If people in this country really knew what they were doing, we'd invade everyone and take over the whole Middle East. Because that's what the president says we should do. And if people put their energy into supporting the president, things would be just fine.